My story, it's a bit special, it's a bit unique. This is here in Valencia, Ciudad de las Artes y las Ciencias. You know, after our vacation to Spain, we went back. I started again in high school. I didn't think about, you know, university or anything until the very last year of high school. This was my last volleyball game, my last year of high school. This was when I started an internship. This is when I graduated high school, so I had my family there. You know, as I was applying, I thought, oh wait a minute, I'd already learned about the university system here in Spain. So, and I remembered that our friends had told us about a veterinary school here in Valencia. And so I thought, oh, okay, I know what Valencia is, I know where that is. Hola, soy Amanda. I hope you enjoyed my story. It's a bit special because it's a bit unique being that I came here 4 years ago just to visit on vacation, and now I'm actually here to study veterinary medicine. So I hope you enjoyed, and now here I am. I'll see you around. Adios.